problem's a bet, a situation to fix. A girl who thinks her facts are better than mine. Writing the song, mostly for kicks, but also for a bet that'll end at biscuit time. Over 10% of humans there ever were are alive today, and it's caused quite a stir. The ship Titanic cost 7 million. The film about the ship cost a fifth of a billion. And Napoleon Bonaparte, he wasn't that short. It was a mistranslation and propaganda by the British.
Big words do make us look smarter. And yeah, no, you're right, I'm sorry. Let's take that again.
16th century sport of a nation in pride. This sport was defenestration.
And for those of you who may not know, this means throwing people out of a window.
Put away for credit card fraud. And Alec Bell, well, sure he cured a mute, but invented the telephone, there's some doubt about. And Dara O'Brien, despite being a hero, claimed the triple point of water to be spot on zero. A viewer wrote in to point out his mistake, and the QILs his points they did take.
The universe it
the animals, the sea and the zoo, have a number of chromosomes divisible by two. The rest are sterile, you don't see them much. Ligers and zorses, wolfins and such. Now a little known fact about little Miss Muffet, who only spent her time sitting on a tuffet. Her father was famous for writing a book, the first book on insects ever published in Great Britain.
What an extraordinary place.
Tiniest particles taking his bag down.